Hello, I'm Gareth Hall. I can't wait for this Trotters Final for the Inter-Dominion, the Sports Holy Grail, on Saturday night. Let's have a look at the iForm speed, Matt. Majestic man, he'll be first to the pegs, but then Anthony Budd, he has a big decision to make. He needs to hand up to the right horse. It'll be Mary Law for mine for Greg Sugars. Pinkalaz has got to make a decision, or Matty Craven does. Does he go back or wait for a horse? We'll go all the way down here because the penny drops. He's been superb throughout the series. He's the race favourite now. He's the best stayer in the race. So Grant Campbell will be getting going nice and early. But you've got horses like Humble Lad, Caligua and Pinkalaz and even Tough Monarch. They all want to be on his back. I think Humble Lad in the end will be sitting on the penny drops back with about 600 metres to go. So Majestic Man will be leaders back. Mary Law in front. The penny drops in the breeze. Humble Lad one out, one back. Pinkalaz three back the moving line. And then you've got horses like Just Believe will be on the inside. Illawong Stardust for the great Brian Gath. We four back the inside. And then Timothy Red all the way back there and Lot of Muscle. I think Lot of Muscle will be following Timothy Red everywhere he goes. Should be a great race. I am with Mary Law to lead all of the way to defeat the penny drops. Pinkalaz for third and Majestic Man for fourth. You hopefully you can join us on Sky Racing 1 and Sky Thoroughbred Central on Saturday night for the sport's biggest night, of course. It's Inter-Dominion night.